I have written to the president for a pardon for my boy, and he did not reply. Maybe he's waiting for you, his people, to write to him. My house would be much brighter if my son and his children would be around. And I can't go to see him. I'm 73 years of age and not in the best of health, and I won't have many years left. I hope our great president will pardon my boy and make me a happy mother again before I die.